Quick release seat belts are fitted to all passenger seats. The belt is fastened and adjusted like this, and released like this. Whenever the seatbelt signs are switched on, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Pass the tape around your waist and tie in a double knot on the left-hand side. To inflate, pull the red toggle sharply downwards. The jacket may be deflated or topped up using this mouthpiece. There is a light which comes on automatically when in contact with water. Do not inflate the jacket until outside the aircraft, as it will impede your exit. In the seat pocket in front or to the side of you is a safety instruction card, which we ask you to study. This includes information on the brace position, which must be adopted in an emergency situation. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back is in the upright position, with the centre armrest down, your window blind is fully open, and your tray table is stowed away. All portable electronic devices with flight safe mode must have this feature enabled now or turned on. Large devices such as laptops must be switched off and stowed away until the seatbelt sign is switched off. We would kindly ask that any parents or guardians travelling with children to assist them in switching any electronic devices in use to flight safe mode. May we take this opportunity to wish you a lovely flight and thank you for your attention.
Oh.
babe on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself.
Before you go, please make sure you've got everything with you. And take care when you open the overhead lockers. Some things may have moved during the flight.
Our friendly customer helpers are all ready and waiting to help you. You can't miss them as they're wearing our famous red uniform.